Sup. This video I'm just making real quick about the movies that I'm planning on seeing, you know, once I get my money together or whatever. I want to see Hidden Figures because, you know, that's the movie about the black women that has something to do with NASA and putting the man on the moon. It's about time that they made movies like that for us, to be honest with you. I definitely got to check that out, no doubt. I have to check out that movie with my man Jamie Foxx. I got to check out that movie, Sleepless. How people shitting on that movie, though. Because this whole, they think it's like a black version of Taken. You know, the Liam Neeson movies or whatever. And from the trailers, it kind of seems like it's within that realm or whatever. But, yo, Jamie Foxx, I'm a huge Jamie Foxx fan also. So, I got to represent Jamie. You know, Bong Bong, shout out to him. Of course, shout out to Jay. And I'm thinking about the 50 Shades movie, but the first movie did not live up to the hype, to be honest with you. And I read all the books, and the books, to be honest with you, I kind of outgrew. In a literary sense, it's not the best that was written. Let's just keep it real. That book was not the best that was written in a literary sense. Some people feel that children's books have been written better than that. But 50 Shades Darker looks like it's a little better than the first 50 Shades movie. Maybe because it's a different director, I don't know, but I may check it out. Kind of debating on that. I may check that out. And there's this movie called Split with this dude that's got different personalities or something like that. I may check that movie out. So those are the movies that seem to strike my interest now. And Fences was from my man Denzel Washington. Shout out to him too, of course. I heard it was a good movie, but it seemed very depressing. I don't know if it's out on DVD yet or if it's still in movie theater, but I'm going to try to check that movie out too. So those are the movies I'm interested in for now, for this year, for 2017. Haven't been to the movies since the first 50 Shades of Grey, to be honest with you. And movies are expensive. Like, what the fuck? $20 for a fucking movie? Come on, man. A movie used to be $1. $10. I mean, excuse me, $20. $10 is even a lot. $20. And I ain't counting the food. I'm going to have to sneak some food, man. But anyways, those are the movies that I'm interested in trying to see for this year. Yeah. So, just want to let y'all know about that. And, once again, to the subscribers, thank you for subscribing to the channel. Sorry that my channel's so boring, but, hey, at least I'm being honest that it's boring. Yeah, so, talk to y'all later.